After a buyer has completed the checkout process on your website and has made a purchase using Amazon Pay, you can use the Manage Transactions page in Seller Central to find information about the transaction and perform different actions. This video is a quick introduction to the features of the Manage Transactions page. Using the Marketplace switcher in the upper right of your home page, select Amazon Pay Production View. Hover over Orders, and then select Manage Transactions. The middle section of the page displays columns with data related to your transactions, like the date when the order was placed and the buyer's name, as entered when they set up their Amazon account, the buyer's email address, used when they sign into their Amazon account, the total amount authorized by the buyer, the total amount you charged the buyer, the total amount you refunded the buyer, the Amazon reference ID, which is a unique identifier for the payment approved by the buyer, the seller order ID, which is also a reference ID provided either by you or your e-commerce platform, and the payment status, which indicates whether a transaction is open, closed, canceled, or suspended. A good way to see whether or not a payment has been collected is to look at the amount under the charged column. On the far right is the action column. When you click the action list for a transaction, you can perform actions like issuing a refund, collecting payment, closing payment, or contacting the buyer. To easily locate a specific transaction, you can filter either by the payment status or by the payment date. By default, the Manage Transactions page shows your transactions from the last 6 months, but you can change this to show only the last 7 days or the last month. You can also enter a custom date, as long as it's within the last 6 months. You can also search for a transaction by entering the Amazon reference ID in the search box, or change your search preference by clicking here and then selecting buyer email or seller order ID. Please note that search results using the buyer email and seller order ID will only show transactions that occurred during the selected payment date range. To view more details of a transaction, click the Amazon reference ID link to take you to the payment details page. This page contains buyer details, including a shipping address. Clicking the buyer's name will allow you to contact the buyer directly after selecting a contact reason. The payment details page also contains additional merchant information, a transaction summary, and transaction history. You can click a row in the transaction history section to view additional details for each transaction. And that wraps up our Manage Transactions overview video. Thank you for watching.